knowledge is power. And we all know how important rainforests are for the earth. Even last month, the United Nations have made the deforestation a top priority. They have drafted the New York Declaration on Forests with many action points for countries to stop the deforestation. Palm oil plantations are destroying the rainforest across South Asia at a massive scale. This is bad news because it adds about 10 to 15% is estimated to the CO2 problem. Furthermore, deforestation in and of itself is bad enough, but the loss of biodiversity is devastating in these regions. And it's massive, you talk about millions of hectares. And last but not least, there are people living there and they live from also from the food and the resources from the forest. As you can see on this image, to the right is a rainforest and to the left is a palm plantation, which is the rainforest is rapidly replaced by the palm plantations. The problem is that activists and NGOs and governments don't know exactly where these palm oil plantations are located. They can spring up in the jungle, mid in the jungle, they have maybe a legal one, but it is spreading illegally and they don't know where it is. We have built a solution that can provide this critical information. By using artificial intelligence algorithms, we are able to semi-automatically detect the exact locations. It works in four steps. First, we use satellite maps. The automatic classification happens and decides if a certain piece of forest is either a palm, a forest, or other. Other meaning a village, or a road, or a river, or whatever. Then we apply a second algorithm to make some corrections, and we use a broader piece of images, broader area. And the red one you can see there will be corrected by the second algorithm. There still will be errors by this system. We are improving it, but there always be it most likely won't be perfect. So we tend to solve this by a crowdsource game based on Google Maps. It has to be very funny, and then people can look where there are errors. So you play a game, you can maybe find elves or gnomes or a sword or whatever, but you can also find a real illegal palm plantation. So we hope this will be a fun game to correct the remaining errors. If that is done, then the classifier is improved by those corrections, and so on it goes. Progress. Well, the algorithm solved more or less 66% of the problem, its accuracy. And second, we need many people to help us with the crowdsourcing part of it. So we're trying to make partnerships with big partners like Flora and Fauna International, because they have a lot of traction. We need people, you need a lot of people to use our game to correct the errors. Furthermore, we also need financing to further develop and improve the system. We also have a partner in Indonesia. He's going to help us with the ground truthing, they call it. It means you can say anything about forests, but you have to check locally on the ground if our system is right or wrong. You always have to check. The next steps are we are going to try and improve the algorithms, especially we are going to try to use neural networks. We tried it before, but the time was only 2 days. It was a bit short to get it working, but we will get that working in the near future, and talking months, not years. We are also talking with satellite image providers. We are next week giving a live demo of our system to Google Earth in America. And they have recently bought Skyworks, and that means that the resolution of the satellite images goes way up. The Skyworks does everyday satellites, so we may have them daily. And we hope that the resolution is high enough so we can pinpoint, we can maybe get the accuracy to 95%. Then there is the thing, we can spot where the palm plantations are, but you can see if they're illegal or not. But the locations of the legal ones are largely known. That means if you distract them from the rest, you end up with the illegal ones. Then there are possibilities, depending on the resolution of the satellite images, but there are possibilities to apply our system to other crops. Well, we are determined to make Palm Detective very useful. Thank you for your attention, and let's save some forest.